Alright. Hello guys, and welcome back. I apologize for all of last week's streams and me not doing them and missing them. I've been really busy, so I haven't gotten the chance to stream. I'm not busy right now, so I do have the chance to stream right now, so I'm doing that, and we are going to get to you before the storm. Hopefully you guys remember where we left off. I don't, we're going to find out. I do know we left off episode 1, so we are going to do that. Let's go to you. Here we go. Let's jump right into it. Stream again, it's gonna be for an hour, so it's gonna be from 10 to 11. So be ready to stay here for a whole hour and maybe a little over, Rachel? Depending on what part I'm up to. Alright, so we were just playing the game to the three finder, hey. And Rachel got angry.
Are you alright?
That's the part we're up to.
What are we doing?
I remember now.
Excuse me?
Last I checked, you're supposed to be Chloe Price. Yet we've been ditching now for hours, and we haven't even gotten wasted yet. That's got to be against some school ditching rule.
Gotta be. I'm in.
Hell yeah. The honor student wants to show the school delinquent how to party? Be my guest.
How gracious of you.
The fact of how she could just turn her emotions from one thing to another, it's quite inspiring. But it kind of reminds me of myself because I tend to do that a lot too.
They have a bottle of wine. Let's steal it.
Okay.
Let's not.
Or we could go try to find a liquor store instead.
No. You shouldn't bring alcohol to a public park if you're not willing to share it with everybody, right? And fuck it. I just want to take something that's not mine. All right. I'm going in. Try to keep up.
I just want to make sure that things are up to where we can... My god. To where we can hear everything. Yeah, everything's up. I do want to put that on, and, okay, sorry, I just wanted to put one thing on, okay.
Can we help you?
Broken up.
Oh my god.
Relatable.
Holy shit. Talk about committing to a performance.
Oh god.
Better act fast.
So we're gonna swipe the wine.
What do we do?
Swipe the wine. And we're swiping the wine.
Oh, thank God.
Crap.
Please, this girl is in trouble. Go get help.
Help Rachel.
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
What are you waiting for? Yep. Go!
Not the right line.
Don't look at me. Look at Baywatch over here. Aw, I don't remember how to do CPR. What?
It's sorry,
time
guys,
to nut
water
up
water.
Or shut up.
So if you guys hear
watch
bottles,
out. I'm going to check her pulse.
Sorry.
That's on her neck, right?
I still think you should go get help. There's a ranger station on the other side of the park.
Good point. We'll keep watch while you go.
Watch out for rabies.
Oh, shit! That sounds like rabies to me.
Rabies?
Yep. Definitely rabies. Better pay close attention to make sure she doesn't try to bite you.
Oh no, that'd be terrible.
Okay. Okay. You can do this. I can't do it.
Pathetic.
Look, he's clearly useless. This woman needs help from someone who actually knows what they're doing.
Thou shalt help those who help thine selves. You know who said that?
Cod?
Oh, word? I thought it was Benjamin Franklin. Oh, but that's even better.
Damn it! She's right.
Yep, so get to it. God. And nope. So close.
Hey, wow. I'm all better now. You saved my life.
Please drink the wine.
From the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Yeah. Good work, everyone.
Good work.
Peace out. That was incredible. You're a hero.
I love Dreyfus' relationship.
I guess I am.
The guy told idiot, though. He know he didn't do anything.
Here. You earned this.
Well, thank you.
Thanks.
Alcohol.
I could use a drink after trying to keep up with you.
It's good and bad. Is she chugging that thing like it's...
I'm excessively sober right now.
Right. Okay. Guess we're leaving now.
Now we're leaving. Hopefully I can finish this episode in the stream. If I finish the episode in the stream, then I'm ending it before the time runs out. Then I'm just going to end the stream early. If not, I'll go throughout the time and then. But I'm hoping and I believe, since the episode's already almost over, that I will be able to finish it. So that is my hope. Okay. It's the hope, guys. It's the elite hope.
Oh, God. Whoa. Hey, check this out.
What?
Oh, it's a junkyard. Too many memories now. Let me stop. Shut up now. I am pretty tired. So I'm really hoping I do for this episode soon.
It's a pile of trash.
I kind of end the stream a little early.
Yeah, an awesome pile
that's
of trash.
Just me, though.
Let's explore.
That's not going
you down. Have fun, Chloe.
We'll see.
I'm gonna go sit down. Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park.
Yeah.
What's her deal?
Obviously, that was her father that we saw in the viewfinder. So, you know, whatever. Call her out, because letter B is gonna have the same result regardless, so just call her out. Hey.
I've heard that actors are moody, but wow, Rachel.
I'm not moody. I just need some space. Is that alright with you?
Okay. Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything.
But I get why.
I just want to be left alone right now.
Oh, crap. I don't understand.
No. I don't understand. You can't just turn on me for no reason. I'm sorry, turn on you? I guess I forgot. It's always about how you feel, isn't it? Sad Chloe's fucking sad again. Maybe you should try giving a shit about other people for once. Are you serious right now? Fuck!
Anger issues. Girl needs some anger management.
Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel.
She's some real anger management.
Apparently, she gets smashy when she's angry.
Someone call the anger management department.
Score.
Ooh. Oh yeah, I'm not too energetic. Like I said, I'm very sleepy, so that's why. On my later streams, you will catch me being very sleepy. Give me a try even show. The show is so cringy,
here.
So I'm just gonna give it a damn.
If you really want to smash something, this should do the trick.
If you saw the show, you know what I mean by is how cringy it is. No. Not going there.
I asked you to leave me alone. Are you kidding me? I know you're the school princess and all, with the DA daddy and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria Chases kissing your perfect ass, but seriously, fuck you.
Great. I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
You can't leave!
Watch me.
Rachel, wait! Don't go.
I find the relationship completely adorable. I'm obsessed with them.
Why not?
I can't help it.
Because
they are really adorable.
Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life. And what is this exactly?
Okay, guys, big decision. Obviously, this is something more, considering how flirty Rachel is, and considering how Chloe is madly in love with Rachel. Always has been. So, obviously, something more. So, we are going to be bold here, and we are going to tell her how much we love her. So, something more. And if you guys don't know, something more doesn't just mean best friends. Something more means romantic stuff, you know? Yeah. Anyway. Something more.
I mean, fuck. Are you actually going to make me say it? Say what? Exactly. You know, like, a friendship. But more. Ah. I know. Weird, right?
It's just... There's Nala that I like.
Today
there's so many different
Nalas
in this game. There's so some Nalas like I never really get, so I'm just kind of hoping.
And when I almost ruined it
I'm
just now, the way I ruin everything, it made me realize whatever's going on between us is special. Come on, say something, Chloe.
Yes, sorry. I did.
I'm really, really sorry. But I can't. Even though I want.
So obviously she wants to. She's just that she's going through a lot right now,
because
and so she
can't
really reciprocate them right now, which is understandable. At least she didn't make a quick fool of ourselves. I'm really feeling someone who doesn't have them at all for us. You know? That would be bad.
Goodbye, Chloe.
No, Rachel, wait, don't go. I love you. Okay. Alrighty. Now we gonna get smashy, because Rachel don't want to get smashy, so we gonna get smashy. So let's do it. Smash everything up.
Place.
You know, I love how all the options are smash. It's such a tough choice, guys. What should I do? Oh, no. Smash. Can't talk, Mom. Smashing right now. Smash. What should I pick, guys? Triangle, square, heads, circle, smash. Just find it hilarious how I'll have to smash. Oh, right, you can get graffiti here. Do that. Where is it? The heck? I know this is a graffiti. Screw it. Whatever. Smash.
You know she's fake. You can't take your eyes off her. Who else do I know who fits that description?
Yeah!
Fuck off, Rachel.
Ooh, I felt that on the remote. Damn. Okay. Smash.
I've never understood your hard-on for cameras, Max. You took a million pictures of us, and not one of them showed that you were gonna leave when I needed you most. Fuck cameras.
Oh, crap. Okay, what else can I do? Ooh, TV. Smash. Just smash everything. Do we do like this is actually be fun. Nothing really here. Okay. Because I know the two of us is going to bring us into our cutscene, so I just want to make sure there's something else we can smash before I go into that cutscene. Nope. Oh, okay. Then let's smash this. Smash!
If you want to rip a family apart from the inside, it's important to bring the proper tools. Fuck you, David.
Yeah, F you, David. Never mind. This part's kind of sad.
Dad.
Yeah, so that's her dad's car. For those of you who forgot, Chloe's from the original game and from the beginning of this game, we all know that Chloe's dad died in a car accident when he was hit by a truck. And the car she's seeing right now is the car her dad died in. So her dad's old car. And the time frame from when her dad died like about 2 years ago. So her dad died when she was like 14. And now in this prequel she's 16. And in the original game she's 18. So yeah. Changes. Oh my god. Nope. I find it creepy that you can also kind of see the blood a little bit inside the car. With the dry of blood. Ooh, we're gonna smash some more stuff. Smash. Everything up in the stupid car. I feel for Chloe though, like her life isn't necessarily easy. You know, her best friend left her, her dad's dead, her mom is bringing in this dude that she hates without her permission into their home. You know, she feels like she kind of can't rely on anyone except for Rachel, so I feel for her. I do. Okay, and this is the second dream sequence in the game, and we're in the car again. She's dreaming of her dad.
Why are you crying, sweetheart?
Yeah, that's creepy. You have a butt crow.
Because you're not real.
I'm not.
And he just let David first quit.
What is going on?
I don't know what is going on.
What's past is prologue and shit.
Kiddo, look on the bright side, would ya?
What bright side?
You made a new friend today.
Did I? Yeah, I did. I'm kidding. Of course I did. It's Rachel. Rachel Amber. Move. I'm moving out because I know there's a graffiti thing right there, so I'm gonna try to get it.
Hey, where's my marker? Oh. There it is.
Gotta say, that was some fight. A lover's quarrel, you might say?
Like in the original game, you can collect trophies by getting all, like, the pictures, the Polaroid things, and in this one, with Chloe's the graffiti collections. So.
What do you care?
Sorry, sweetheart. I guess I'm getting into your personal business.
Take marker. So I can get that graffiti. Graffiti the shit out. Okay, graffiti. Let's do truth. Could people lie too much in this game? You need to do truth. For once.
Dad used to hate it when I wrote on shit.
Well, you just did it.
Sleep is for the weak.
Right?
I guess I did that.
Yes, you did.
Sometimes people need you, though.
There's Rachel.
Even when they don't admit it.
At the tree. Where you both saw, where you both saw those people making out. So that's basically what her dad found.
Rachel!
In the dream. Because I know some people are really confused at the dream, you know, she catches on fire and all that. Her dad's basically just telling her that Rachel needs her, so to go find her at the tree. Okay, so now we're gonna go look for Rachel at that stupid tree, cause apparently she needs us. So that's what we're gonna do. I don't mind, cause I love her character so much. Rachel's so cool. So let's go do that. Off we go to find Rachel Member. There's Crow again. Another thing is that, like, the Crow is kind of like a symbolization in this game. Just like in the original Life Exchange, the doe is the symbolization of the game. So, every Life Exchange game has a symbolization, either animal or something else. I feel like, but they're pretty cool. So, anyway, okay. So obviously we found Rachel. So now we gotta just be there for her, like her dad said. So let's do that.
You came. I'm glad.
Me too.
Hey. I could